searched for 2 years now for someone to take over this studio. We've had offers from China, from India, from all over the place, from local too. Of all the people I've interviewed and came and talked to us and made offers on the studio, not one of them, as my daughter and wife can attest to, were anywhere near capable of doing what has to be done and taking over this studio. It's gonna take someone with love, someone with the love of art, someone with the love of children, adult, and of course, someone with the love of God. That's gonna take us to the next 31 years. And I hope you last that long, my girl, because then you in turn can pass it on to your daughter or whatever you wanna do, and it should carry on. We have a great legacy. We our reputation is spotless. In the 31 years, I only had one lady walk out on me, and that was it, and she turned out to be, okay. But as Judy can tell you, our studio has served a lot of people, and we have made a lot of people life-changing, and that's all I can say, really. That's what art is all about. Every single one of you is capable of art. Every single one of you is learning how to draw, paint, do whatever you want, and it will change your lives. The studio says art will change your lives, and we have the key. Amen.
Amen.
Again.
I receive this torch, this paintbrush, and I thank you, Bob, for passing on to me such a great legacy. I myself have been a student and loved it, and I learned special techniques that I think made me produce quality, finished art. And so I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful for this opportunity, and I too want to share with the community. I'm thrilled to be in this location, right in the heart of Willoughby, with hundreds of families around here. And I look forward to serving the generations to come and drawing people to a place where they can access their own soul, their own maker, be inspired, make great creations, and have health in the middle of times where people need mental health, spiritual health, physical health, and we're gonna thrive.
That is for sure. God bless you and good luck.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Marguerite!